You chose it!
I don't want to wear these goggles. I'm just gonna.
No. Where are your goggles? Yeah. Make sure to put on the goggles because I love goggles. I just love goggles. Okay, just make sure to put on the goggles.
I'm home.
Where are your goggles?
Oh my god! Wait.
Oh my goodness, Mr. Dismo!
Mr. Dismo! Oh my god!
VIP pass is useless. It's literally a VIP pass.
Guys,
oh, I
just
messed up my
stop fighting already.
You're so stupid.
You started it.
Roller coasters. Ah. Oh my god. No man. I can't. You guys hear that?
Oh my god!
Why?
Why?
Why would you do this to us?
Excuse me.
Cheesy darling. Hey honey, how are you? I just got back.
You can't just barge into my room like that.
I was thinking maybe we could do some, you know, mother-daughter bonding time. How do you feel about cooking dinner? You know, it's getting close to dinner time and
fine, okay.
Yay!
Mr. Blue Sky, please tell us why you had to hide away for something.
Wow, look at those beautiful leaves. Don't they look so edible? Right, my amazing dog?
Mr. Blue Sky.
Wait, let me get some watermelons or something.
Oh, I have watermelon in this chest right here. Here you go.
Mom, I think I'm gonna go back to bed now.
But the night is still young, and I've been gone all day.
Keep in mind, I'm tired from school. I need my rest. Plus,
okay.
It's almost my bedtime anyway, so I figured it'd be fine.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Okay, good night, my sweet cheesy demon. Good night,
Mom.
Man, what did I do wrong? I did everything I could. Am I a bad mother? Huh? What the? Getting a call from someone? Okay. Hello? Who is this?
Clarissa?
Oh my god. Why are you calling me?
I just wanted to say, I don't know, I really missed you.
Now's not really the right-
I just can't deal with her anymore. I don't know.
I'm sorry. I can't. I don't think I can. Yeah, but my kid is.
You know what? I'm hanging up.
Oh,
goodbye.
Wait. Don't. Okay.
a Bloody Mary. Yeah, so... Sir, can you please... Look at me! I want a Bloody Mary real bad.
Hey there, hey. Hey, you.
Oh, hello.
Hi, how you doing tonight?
Oh, I'm doing pretty good.
I saw you from across the bar, and you're probably, like, the prettiest girl here. You want a... How about I buy you a drink?
Oh, that's so nice of you, thank you. I guess I can go for a Bloody Mary.
I got myself some beer, because I'm a man's man.
Yeah, understandable. Yeah.
Okay, now if you follow me down here, these are my boats. Some of my prized possessions,
so cool.
As you can see. So we can go on this one, go out some fishing, and I got myself a boating license, because of course I do. Hey, don't touch the steering wheel. Alright, now we can go out to sea and have a nice romantic time out in the ocean. So hey, what do you do for work?
Oh, it's nothing interesting. I'm just an accountant. It's not great.
Okay. It's not too bad. Well, I work with several famous people, like Elon Musk.
Hello, sheep. You
know? Yeah, that's one of my co-workers right there, you know.
Oh, that's so cool.
Also
I work
at
a
petting zoo, like to donate some of my time, volunteer, you know. And
that's
I also
so
like
sweet.
To sell drugs, I mean, you know, watches to people and all that good stuff. Don't suppose you're interested, of course.
Maybe. I mean, how could I not from such a handsome man like yourself?
Wow, this sunrise looks so nice.
Oh, it's pretty tall up here. Maybe we should, like, go somewhere safe, like maybe
I've
your
lost
apartment,
a couple
maybe?
Buddies from this view down here, but that's fine.
Yeah, let's go to your apartment, then we can get some tea, maybe, watch some movies, have a little fun, you know? How does that sound?
Some fun. Hello, honey.
Hello.
Finally, after all this time, I get to say my vows to you. We met one night while I was very drunk, but nonetheless, I couldn't see anything more than your beauty. And I'm glad that I'm here to share this special day with everyone here. I see you there, Jeffrey.
Well,
and you, my lovely soon-to-be wife.
I should say my vows, too. Look at this adorable little LA. So cute. Let's see. Vows. You're handsome. You got money. Who wants to catch the bouquet?
This is out of order. Well, will you, the love of my life, please marry me?
Yeah, sure.
Embarrassing!
Done with you! I'm done with you! And I'm winning!
You know what? Leave like you always do! You're just a stupid pair of goggles!
Kill yourself! Knock knock! Is anyone in there? Hello?
What?
Ring ring ring! Oh! Ring ring ring!
Where were you?
I'm so
sorry,
I...
all day.
I know, I had to go to a wedding ceremony.
A wedding
ceremony? And I
hated You're still marrying that buffoon? Oh my god.
Yeah, look, he has a lot of money.
We were just gonna get away from the city, find a barn or something, raise farm animals. Were you not?
Yeah, but we need money to be able to do that. We need money to be able to do that. We need money to buy
the
farm animals.
I have the dedication. You know I love you. More than that stupid pair of
goggles. I know, but he has millions. Millions.
So you think the money's worth more than this relationship right now? Are you kidding me?
No, we need the money so we can advance this relationship. We need the money so we could buy the barn. Look, I'm just thinking ahead, okay? I am really smart, okay? Nice cat, by the way.
Yeah, he's kind of stupid anyways.
Yeah.
You know what? You're right. I shouldn't be yelling at you.
It's
It's okay, I forgive you.
Alright. So, what do you want to do?
That's the place? No. Keys. I've been here in forever. Man, stuff really takes me back. Wait a second. Why am I blue?